It's William Shakespeare's play Julius Caesar like you've never seen before. A man dressed to look like President Donald Trump gets stabbed to death on stage. Tune in to Inside Edition for more about the show and what the audience in New York City had to say about the reworking of a classic tale into a modern-day story with a political twist.